director of communications for the New Jersey Council of Community Colleges. So he's in charge of all 19 community colleges' public relation affairs. In addition to being in charge of all these community colleges' public affairs and relations, he's also an adjunct professor here. He teaches an intro to communication course, he teaches a strategy to public relations course, and on top of that, he just has, as I look down, dozens of accreditations and awards and things of that nature. And I could go through them all, but besides the associate's, bachelor's, master's, and doctorate degrees he also has awards for outstanding faculty members, being an outstanding educator. And just to give you a bit of insight, because he's my own professor, so I have to, has a bit of insight to why he has earned all these things is just because he's driven to educate individuals. And he's taken it to a new level besides just being the professor, but he started the the New Jersey STARS program to get kids into colleges. He helps with nonprofit organizations that deal with after-school programs. He's just driven to do what he loves, which is to help people get educated. And so it's with pleasure that I introduce my professor, Professor Jacob Farbman.
Thank you. What in the world do my money organizations are up here. But the people who take advantage of these products and services, these organizations produce, are over here. And through what we